What a way to begin night two of WrestleMania with the NXT Women's Championship match.
My WrestleMania 36 gear, it was inspired by the Prince of All Saiyans, Vegeta from Dragon Ball Z. I grew up watching Dragon Ball Z, I absolutely loved it, and I love Vegeta. He's like such a badass and I love it. I love everything about him. I was like, I need to unlock that feeling inside of me.
Rhea Ripley seems as confident as ever.
I love the way that he acts. I love that he's just a snob, but he's a babyface at the same time. You know, like people love him, but he doesn't care that people love him. And that's sort of the energy that I wanted to bring. You can love me, you can hate me, I don't care.
Remind me of New Day at WrestleMania 32.
Dude, I marked out.
They're inspired by the Saiyan Prince Vegeta. Get real.
It's a New Day, yes it is.
Whoa, oh my gosh. Look at Xavier's hair.
Come on, Byron, he's obviously Vegeta, Dragon Ball Z.
I was watching it at home and I was like, these guys know. These guys are cool. They're in my good books. Back home for Riot City Wrestling, we used to do these shows at a Supernova convention, which is sort of like Comic-Con. I got my friend who actually does cosplay to make me the Vegeta costume, and I went out and I wrestled, and everyone that watched us wrestle at Supernova were just like, that's awesome. And then I actually got the armor that was made signed by Vegeta at Supernova. It was incredible. WrestleMania, this is my moment. I'm gonna wear whatever I want. If I wanna dress up like Vegeta, I get to dress up like Vegeta. I read a few comments online, they're like, why is Rhea in white? Why is she wearing white and not black? And I was like, guys, you don't get it. It's Vegeta. It's freaking Vegeta.